Broncos defensive end Antonio Smith is in trouble, accused of child abuse in Texas. Right now, no charges have been filed, but police say they are investigating this. He's been in the NFL for 11 years and signed a one-year contract with the Broncos last month.